It's okay.
Fall.
All right.
It's like slanted.
I think so, but it's like slanted.
Oh, that's okay. Oh. It should be fine.
Everything hurts. The numbers will slowly increase because it's my account. I don't know what it's
all right, so okay. You... That's yeah. Right.
Okay, we're eating pho. Yeah.
Hi, everyone. Welcome to Nan's page. We're here with...
Miss Vietnam. And we're eating
Kim Yuing
Vietnamese noodles. Pho. Is this the pho? Is this the bun? What's that?
Pho. 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 This is the pho.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
So let's try it.
We're eating two kinds of noodles
okay,
tonight.
You try it since I'm
and
it.
The first one we're trying is the pho.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
You try
okay,
it.
You try first.
No,
you
try.
I'm holding it. I can't
you,
try.
Because
okay,
actually, you haven't tried it yet.
All right,
yes, yes.
I
do the honors.
Yeah.
I don't know how to use chopsticks well.
Oh really?
You can you feed me?
All right.
I always thought that in Singapore.
Yeah, home. But I'm not good at it.
Oh,
this is so hot.
Yeah, I need to practice.
You
don't give
shaking.
Me so much. Give me one noodle first. All it's
right.
So hot. Oh.
This is your bet.
Okay, thank you so much.
There.
She's so sweet. She's going to feed me.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm scared.
Okay. No, it's really good.
It's so hot, right?
Oh,
yes.
It's really good.
Oh, you like it?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Successful.
Thumbs up.
Yeah.
Straight from the bowl. Because it's really good.
Yeah. So this is test that if it's the same in Philippines or not.
Yeah, it is. And this pho noodle.
This is a pho.
It's not any different from the fresh one. This is actually an instant pho, right?
This is an instant
it's the same.
Pho.
It feels the same.
Oh my gosh.
It just doesn't have the vegetables in it.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hi, everyone.
I love it.
My wire doesn't reach that far.
Oh.
Does your
it stop?
Does this have charge?
I don't think so.
Does your phone need charging?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, okay. Oh my god. Okay, I'm just gonna let it die. we'll be on live until my phone runs out of battery.
So
no.
I'm back on bed. We just got back from the rehearsals and we ate a lot in the buffet. But we're still hungry, so we're eating
so
for the night.
This
is really grandma.
Yeah.
Oh, I love it.
Great, I'm gonna try it.
I'm curious about the other noodle.
So we have another packet of noodles, so we're gonna try that as well.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
This is so good.
See?
Oh, you love
okay, go away.
So, that's
if you come to Vietnam, I will take you to a lot of like
I can't believe I've never had pho until now.
Because in Vietnam, we have a lot of kind of noodle pho, like from the north of Vietnam, from the middle of Vietnam, and from the south of Vietnam.
Mm-hmm.
So in the north of Vietnam, usually they will eat pho with chicken.
Mm-hmm.
They still have beef, but maybe in my case, I eat like chicken.
You
So
this
chicken.
Is like...
But pho, you normally pho from the north of Vietnam.
This is the north Vietnam type?
No, this is the
general.
Pho. Yeah, the general
pho.
One. But pho.
What's
nobody.
The difference between the north and the south?
Actually, in the north Vietnam, they eat pho with like beef or kind of chicken, but they don't use too much like vegetable in there inside. But in the south Vietnam, they put vegetable inside.
And you use hot
sauce
with it.
Yeah,
right?
The sauce. Yeah.
You're
sauce.
An expert.
Yeah,
yes.
They have a lot of sauces. From the south Vietnam, south part of Vietnam.
You
want to
try the other one? She's looking at the
other
one. She's very excited.
Alright, thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
I put this here for now. Yeah, on this table.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright. We done with that one.
Yay.
The
can I use this?
Yeah,
place? Yes, thank you.
And
okay, now
put it here now.
Setup will change.
I said absolute change.
Yes.
Oh, I think maybe you will light up.
Okay.
There. Hi. you guys are still awake, so it's still 10:24 here in Israel.
Yes.
Yes, it is very, very late right now for us, and even later for you guys. And we will be having our preliminary interviews tomorrow.
Mm. Tomorrow.
Personal interviews.
So wish us luck.
Wait, let me angle this up.
But before we do the interviews, We're gonna fatten up.
Come closer. You're not in the camera. Come.
Yay. Oh.
This is the beautiful. We've been on live together, both of us, but we've never had beautiful Miss Vietnam with us.
Yes.
Look at her hair. Look at her, how long her hair. I should.
And it's very shiny. I want to cut it and replace my hair extensions with her hair.
Beautiful hair.
This is another noodle, another cup noodle.
Yeah,
this is called.
I like this type of
what
noodle.
Is this
What's
called?
Bánh đa cua.
Bánh đa cua.
Is
that really correct, right?
Say again.
Bánh đa cua.
Bánh đa cua.
That's nice. That's juice.
I love the Vietnamese language because it sounds like you're singing. Right?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
It sounds so nice. You also want to set up a live?
Can we take can
double
we,
live?
Double live.
Hi to everyone. Is it nice? What is it different?
This is crab flavor, right?
Yeah.
Oh, crab
it's
flavor.
Crab.
What are we eating? We are eating. Can you say what the name of this is again?
Bánh đa cua.
We're eating Vietnamese dishes, instant Vietnamese instant noodles, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, because we got hungry. With the food here, the food in the hotel is very good. It's not that the food isn't great.
But today we still. Like,
but today we wanted to try a bit of home, a bit of Vietnamese food. So this is that.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm not sure I can do that, but. It's okay. Just
I like that better. Like for me,
yeah.
I like pho better. You like this one? You like that one?
I like this better because it has crab.
Oh.
So you can eat this one. I'll eat that one.
Okay.
And you can eat both.
I love them
so
much. If we
can get
Miss
Nepal in here, we will try. But she might be asleep. So.
Sujita is now doing her night rituals.
Which is skincare.
Yeah, she has really good skin.
Yeah,
I think
good.
So.
Mm-hmm.
What did we do today? We did rehearsals from 1 p.m. to 8 p.m. 1:30 p.m. to 8 p.m. And so we're really tired. Say something about the upcoming show. Yeah, so we did rehearsals and we're doing the rehearsals for the preliminary show and the final show. We're doing a little dance. So you're going to see Miss Philippines shaking.
And
shaking
I'm so excited for
dance.
our guest.
Who is it?
We can't tell them yet.
Oh, yeah, we can't tell them anything.
Actually, they know that. I think so.
No, they don't.
Oh, really?
Are we allowed to?
They don't. We can let them know.
Okay, we won't say anything, but you will see her shaking.
Wow. Oh, really?
Dance coming
they didn't know.
It's
right?
Like my 12-year-old dream is finally.
What's your 12-year-old dream? To see
her. Seeing her.
Oh,
her! Oh, that's a clue. Seeing her in person.
We can't say anything.
Ooh. But yeah. Do they know about the model?
No.
What
I
model? No. We can't
really?
I don't know. I'm not sure.
I think they know.
Like, we're
that
not
one.
Even sure about who the judges are yet.
Yeah, we don't know.
We don't know who the judges are yet, but.
No.
The one who's serenading us for our long gown.
Evening gown?
Yeah, evening gown.
But yeah, I mean, we've been practicing the dances and the formations and the walking for like 3 days now,
mm-hmm.
and my feet are aching and everything else is aching also.
So yes guys, if you're wondering why we're eating
they're
this
saying
day.
We know it's Noah Kirill, yeah, but like there's some other things we can't tell you.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
little secrets you will watch and know.
Yeah.
We know who the judges are, yeah, but there's I think they're like slowly revealing who the judges are, right?
They know better than us.
Yeah. Actually, you guys know more than us.
Yes.
We always find out things very late,
mm-hmm.
because all the fans tag us and say, oh, this is happening, oh, that is happening. And that's how we find out that things are happening. So please keep tagging us when things happen, otherwise we don't know.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, Universal Singapore, which is like Singapore Fan Account. Tea Time, remember last time we had a tea time, they filmed us at the what's it called, the King David Hotel?
Oh,
and
right.
It was the three of us, and
mm-hmm.
we talked about what we did. Now we're doing noodle time.
Yeah.
So I was saying, it's always the three of us. We always have to eat. And
yeah.
we always have Miss Nepal with
Beauty
us.
Beauty Queens
as well.
Eat, guys, by the way.
Yeah.
Beauty
yeah,
Queens
love
eat instant Vietnamese noodles. That's what we do.
And this too, they love snacking so much.
There were fries today at the buffet at the restaurant, and I got a whole plate, and I ate the whole plate myself. Like, I don't know. I was just eating and eating and they finished.
I had two plates tonight.
Oh, yeah. she had two plates of food because the food here is so good.
Yeah, today the food really good.
So good.
Really, the food in here really good.
What's your favorite food here?
Really healthy. Actually, I like the bitter.
The
traditional food in here.
The bread?
The bread.
The bread.
Oh, yeah, they eat with the hummus.
Oh, the hummus,
yeah.
Hummus.
And beef, right?
Mm.
I think so.
Yeah.
Beef, kind of vegetable.
Today you ate fish, then you ate chicken,
yeah.
Then you ate beef, you know, lamb. Yeah.
Yeah, I ate
you tried
lamb.
Everything.
But I mean, like, when I come to the dinner, every day, like I said, like, oh, today I will eat vegetable.
Oh, we're also live in her Instagram.
Hi.
So today we eat like vegetable, salad, or chicken, or some fish. But no, when come to last one, when come to dinner, no. Oh, they have a lot of good food in here.
Live introduction is back. Yes, it is. I mean, I think you guys have seen the Miss You updates and other fan accounts posting. But yeah, we are doing live introductions.
So tomorrow we will have.
So we'll be screaming our country's names.
Philippines.
Yeah. Oh my God. You don't know like how much I'm excited today. Like when I know that we will have introduction about ourselves in on stage. Like I sound.
You want some?
Really? No.
Why you don't want?
Because I want you to eat, but
I cannot finish the whole bowl. Have some.
You
will miss.
I bet you always have
yeah.
this.
Yeah.
In Vietnam.
Yeah.
Do you always eat this in Vietnam?
Yes.
How often do you eat this?
Actually, because before I have a diet, so I cannot eat like.
You eat very healthy, right? Like the protein
really?
Bars and the cookies. And
Protein bar, like and also. Vegetable, chicken, fish.
So during rehearsals,
when's the preliminary? Someone's asking when's the preliminaries are on
10th
December, which is Friday. 10. Yeah.
And they include together like preliminary with the national custom.
Oh yeah,
right?
So
we'll also be having the
and then right after will be national costume.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. And hopefully we don't get too tired because we'll be walking the entire day.
Yeah.
So yeah.
But it's okay. If you're tired, I still have instant.
Yes, we will always come back and eat her.
And
pot.
I'm drinking Vietnamese coffee.
They
you
really
like
energy
for the preliminaries.
They really like Vietnamese coffee.
Is the weather okay? Yeah, the weather is okay. It's a bit cold. Colder than Singapore.
A bit?
Really?
No, it's not a bit cold.
This is not
it's
a
okay.
bit.
It's very cold.
It's really cold. Like
very cold.
Back in Jerusalem, they kept on telling us that Eilat is going to be like Miami, but it's not.
It's not. It's cold.
It's still like Jerusalem,
but the
with sun, the beach and the sun.
The sunrise
and really.
The sunsets are beautiful.
Beautiful.
Like, the sky becomes pink every single day. I don't even know how that's possible. Every single day.
Have you like see the sun sign?
Yeah.
Right.
Pink color.
Yeah, pink color. Oh my God.
It's amazing.
Yeah.
I love it. I love it.
Amazing.
What was I gonna say? I forgot what I was gonna say. but yeah, like in Singapore, the lowest temperature we get is like 21.
Oh.
Here it's like 16, 15. I'm always wearing a blanket. Like every picture you see of the fan accounts we post, I've got the. Where's that?
Like tonight,
I wear this blanket.
I think it's
around
still degrees tonight. It's still degrees tonight.
Okay, it's 12
degrees.
Yeah.
I just turned on the heat.
Yeah,
it's still
so
cold.
I'm always going out like this.
Actually,
this
like, I don't have the.
We all have this
Eilat
scarf, by the way, which is very helpful.
So we go out like this.
I didn't have like experience about that like this before. Like we staying on the desert, it was so cold.
Yeah.
Yes.
Like with the sunshine, with the beach, with the desert, it was so cold.
Oh, everyone's excited to see the interview outfits. Yeah, you can see it tomorrow. Exciting. Or is it tomorrow? Yeah, it depends. We haven't gotten the timing for it yet, so we'll see. And then oh my God, so many questions. What color dress are you wearing for the opening gown? Do you want to say? Mine's like silver-ish, but I won't say like what design it is or anything. Now you can watch.
I'm still thinking about wearing two different gowns for preliminaries and...
Oh, I thought they meant the opening dress. Is it not?
Oh, the opening dress?
Opening dress?
The opening dress has a lot of colors, right?
Yeah, there's different colors we can choose from, so... Watch the show and you'll find out. Did you meet Miss USA? Yeah, we did.
Yeah,
she's very
did.
sweet.
Mm-hmm.
And I mean, she's been running around. Like, and she also, got crowned on the 29th, and now
check
she's
the rehearsal together.
Yeah, yeah.
The only girl we haven't seen yet is Miss France. Yeah. But we're very hopeful that she'll be able to make it here. Okay. Hopefully, she'll be out of quarantine very soon.
I mean, otherwise, it's going to be a bit sad.
I really like Miss USI.
Yeah, she's very sweet.
Yeah, she's really sweet and really kind.
She's only 23, I think.
Really? Like, really confident. Mm-hmm. Like, when the way she talking, the way she work.
You like her?
Yeah. Yeah. Really. Mm-hmm. In here, like, I love beautiful woman.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Well, I have a lot of...
Did you bond with Thailand? Yeah, Thailand's very sweet. Anjali, I love her.
She's very cute.
Yeah,
she's very cute.
Cute.
I She's like... When she smiles, her whole face, she looks like a bunny when she smiles in a good way.
When I met her, like, I always say her name, like... Auntie Lei, Scott's game is Thailand.
Right?
But she's really cute.
She's so cute.
Yeah, that's it. And she also told me that she don't think like her name is really viral like this. Mm-hmm. So I said, no, it's really cute.
Yeah.
Yeah.
She's very sweet. I love her. Everyone here is very sweet and down to earth. Like, I haven't come across anyone who's like mean or anything. You know?
That's right.
We're so excited to be here. And we were just saying, like, when we have to go back, we'll all be so sad.
Yeah.
Because, like, we've been here, like, bonding for the past, like, 1 week, 1+ week. And we'll be very sad.
Like, in the past days, I've always been, we've always been grouped with,
Asian countries.
But this morning, we got to spend time with Colombia and Paraguay.
Colombia is so cute.
She's like a walking Barbie.
Yeah.
I love Colombia.
I told
Chile.
Her that this morning.
I really like.
What did you say?
And she's actually, she's really nice. And
yeah,
I always thought that, you know, Colombians, how they are, they're very confident.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But she's actually very, very shy and very soft-spoken.
Yeah.
That's so cute.
But in this early morning, I really surprised with Miss Philippines.
Why?
Like when she. Filming about the Lazada one. She had like just only like a couple of minutes to read the script.
Uh-huh.
But like just only one shot. Like, so I and another production kidding me. Really?
No, because back home we always do Lazada shoots.
Yeah, very
good.
She did it in one
shot.
Yeah, it was really one shot. Like. You know what, you need to be looking for the Lazada, you have free shipping, you have 6 podcasts or something like this. But it's in one shot, really in one shot.
She and has it memorized.
Yeah.
Lazada free shipping, great deal.
And download in the link.
That's another
buy on Lazmo.
Yeah. I really remember the script, like, download in the link below.
Yes.
Oh, so really surprised me.
Who is your favorite Miss Universe? Oh, my favorite Miss Universe is Zosie. I think she's very cool. And she's like an earth element. I don't know if you met Natalie Glebova, Miss Universe 2005? She has this like quiz that you can do to find out which kind of element you are. You have done an interview with her, right?
Yes.
Natalie. So then she says that Zosie and the kind of quality she has is like an earth element. And then she has like certain qualities under that. So if you do the quiz and you're also like, I was also an earth element, so it's like you can look up to that person as an inspiration because you are very close in how they work and how you work. So I like Zosie. Yeah. Who's your favorite?
Because
you will become winner.
No, I like Kat. Yeah, I like Kat. Another one in not winner, but I really like is Henye Vietnam. She my like close friend, like close sister, and also like she like my head mentor. She share a lot of like tips with me. Another I also learn. This is on my on my phone is like Paulina.
Who's Paulina?
Paulina.
Where's
Paulina Vega. And I like the catwalk of Andrina, the first runner of Bia was back.
Yeah,
I like the way she work.
You have all the names in your head. You're like, I like this, I like this, I like this.
Yeah, because I really like, I'm looking for all of them all the time.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Who's your favorite?
Mine is Catriona, because she was there when I was crowned as Binibining Cebu.
Mm-hmm.
And I remember when I was still in high school, I have the photos of Ryo Mori. I cut it out from the newspaper and put it in my notebook.
Oh,
so Ryo Mori,
nice.
She's my most favorite Miss Universe winner. And who else? Andrea Meza, because,
mm-hmm.
you know, I kind of resonate with her, how she's quiet but confident at the same time.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And Pia Wurtz back, of course.
Yeah.
All the Filipinos.
Yes, all the Filipinos love Pia.
What else is going on? What time is it over there right now? What time is it? It is 10:40.
Yeah,
10:40 p.m. We should be asleep, but we are awake. If anyone from Miss Universe is here joining, I mean, Jade, you just joined. If you want to come over, please come over. I think fifth floor room. Come over anytime.
Oh, Miss Malta? Was
yeah,
Miss Malta?
Malta is there.
Yes.
Yeah.
Hi, Jade.
Love you. Teacher, you can come here.
Yeah, come to our room. aside from
hi guys, love you. Miss Vietnam, your voice sounds like Cardi B. And she moves like Cardi B, by the way. She's always the life of the party.
I think last time we said Miss Vietnam is so hot, now she's here.
Yeah, this is my person, by the way.
Yeah, our special guest of honor.
Mm-hmm.
Kidding me.
Like even the production crew loves Miss Vietnam.
Yes, everyone loves her.
Because the shoots are always happy.
Yeah,
when
she's
you're
so
there.
Cute and smiling. Look at her. I love her smile.
She never gets tired. I wonder why. It must be the Vietnamese coffee.
Yeah.
Maybe because of the Vietnamese coffee. Yeah,
Vietnamese
really.
Coffee.
I give you some for tomorrow. Wake up. Like when they say about interview, like, don't let her on the mice.
Yeah.
she will eat the mice.
Who will eat the mice? You?
You.
Me? No.
Never.
I feel like Sujita will eat the mice. Not us.
Yeah. Don't let Nebang on the mice.
No,
will eat
else?
The mice.
Like,
can you do a mukbang with Vietnamese food? Dude, literally.
We're doing it now.
We're doing it now. Look, that's pho. And the
pho.
And then, like, you forget the name.
Pho.
This
one.
Bandako.
Yeah.
Bandako.
Bandako. Isn't that kind of
you're still saying it wrong, I feel.
Yeah. Another one also really nice is Bung Bong Hue.
Mm-hmm.
A kind of, like, really famous in Vietnam sandwich pho.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
So this is a mukbang.
So we need to ask them to come to Vietnam. I will take them.
Where in Vietnam will you take us?
Yeah.
Mm. I'm going to Vietnam just for the food.
Yeah.
And because I already have a friend in Vietnam.
Yeah. And I will take them, I mean, like 1 week you can gain like 3 or 4 kg. the Vietnamese food.
I don't
really
mind.
Yeah, right? After the contest.
Yes.
People are
actually
saying they're
planned,
eating
yeah.
Thank you.
Actually, we plan like travel together after the contest already. But we have a lot of places to go.
I know. But we'll start with the Asian countries.
Asian countries.
I took
first.
A whole mouthful of noodles and I looked up and it was like.
I think first we can go to Nepal,
Singapore is the closest one to ours.
I think like the first we need to like meditation after.
In Nepal, do the meditation.
Yeah. After that, we come to Singapore to
and
start.
Yeah.
And then
we go to the beach in
yeah, and then
Palawan?
Come to Vietnam to
eat food. Yeah, and get round.
Oh, that's it.
The long
Yeah. Nice. After that, we can come to like Korean kimchi soup.
Jisoo, she gave us little gifts.
Miss Korea, by the way, not Jisoo from Blackpink.
Yeah,
but her name is really kind of together.
Yeah,
it's quite
cool. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Then we should go visit all the Europe girls.
Yeah. We'll go first to Armenia.
Yes. Nani?
Is
it Armenia?
I hope Nani's watching. I hope she's here.
I think she was on a live just now.
Well, no, that's like easy to go or not. I don't know.
Armenia? I'm not sure.
I'm not sure. So, like, if you want to go, I think that like, we need to take a visa, I think.
Mm.
So, Fuck, we can come to Japan.
Oh yeah, Juri.
I love her.
She lives in Tokyo, I think.
Yeah.
We can go to Japan.
Korean.
Cambodia.
Laos.
Laos. Oh my god, Jenny.
Thailand.
So many countries.
Chile.
We have to visit Australia. Your sister.
Yeah. But
Australia is her roommate.
Yeah. Australia a little bit far. So
is it far? Australia is 4 hours flight from Singapore.
Yes.
Very close.
Oh really?
Singapore. So we go. We go Nepal, Singapore, Australia.
We should visit your sister first.
Yeah.
Vietnam. We need to go with your sister.
A lot of place to go.
What? Daria, right? Her name.
Daria.
Is so sweet. I love her. She's so cute.
Mm-hmm.
I love her.
Still prepare for interview for tomorrow. Mm. So she didn't come.
Reserve your energy, guys. Yes, I know. That's for my eating and also like talking to you guys because we miss you guys.
Oh, we still have another one.
Thoughts on Miss Thailand? Oh yeah, we talked about this. Anthony's very sweet. Oh, she's bringing more food. Come show. What is this? Tell them what this is.
What is that?
Chicken. What is it? Oh, it's a chicken floss?
Chicken dry.
Dry chicken.
Dry chicken floss. And she brought all these things
from
Vietnam.
It's a huge one.
That's really nice.
Yeah.
I don't think we can finish this.
I don't think we can finish this. You're going to have to go around during the lunch or dinner. You give everyone.
Mm-hmm.
And then you finish this.
Really good.
Then they'll all come to you and say, Miss Vietnam, give me more chicken floss.
I think so.
Yeah. Then you start a catering business or shipping business.
I still have like almond cookie before.
Oh yeah.
From Best Buy. Keep all of them because they say really like.
I love those nuts that you keep on bringing during the rehearsals.
Yeah, wait, what is that?
I still have in there.
You still have? Oh, you bring some tomorrow.
The Renault I still have. But Ben on the way sent us the almond cooking and the cheese marshmallow.
Wow.
Everyone's talking about the chicken.
I feel like after the competition, we still won't be able to finish this one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And we have a time to like swimming.
Oh yeah, there's a swimming pool here. It's really nice.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
And I will able to eat the food in here
without
my anything.
Everyone's asking about the national costume. No, I'm not revealing. You've shown yours.
I saw already.
Her national costumes on your Instagram page?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
That's the traditional cake in Vietnam.
Mm.
Oh,
so
see,
it's the food.
I'm really passionate about food.
You
even
have
my traditional
food,
is
national
also,
costume,
yeah.
Food happening here. You're thinking about food every day.
Yeah.
Always food.
Actually, I just want to share food that really nice.
You haven't revealed
food,
yours, right?
Food.
No, I haven't yet.
Yeah.
I'm very tempted to reveal my costume, but
not now.
You're in a few days, guys. You'll see
the camera a bit because it's like Bia is not seen. We need to show Miss Philippines.
Philippines.
You want to come in closer? There's space.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we have space here. Sitting on the gap. In the is that okay?
It's fine. Yeah.
We should
on the balloon.
Okay. you're in the hole.
I don't mind.
She's in the hole between the two beds. Best street food in Vietnam. What's the best street food in Vietnam?
They have a lot. Cannot like
you cannot decide.
Yeah, cannot decide that. Another I think really special in Vietnam is bánh tráng trộn.
What's that?
It's like a rice paper, and they like mix together with mango and vegetable and egg, chili sauce, and.
Is that like a dessert or is it just
this is like a snack in Vietnam. The snack, but it's really good. I mean like really delicious, like when you eat that one you cannot stop, really. A lot of young generation in Vietnam they addicted in that one. This is like kind of milky. When you bring that you really like young generation like milk tea, right?
Oh, yeah.
So in Vietnam they say like couple, like milk tea and bánh tráng trộn.
Oh, interesting.
They always go together.
You like?
Yeah, I really love it.
Your favorite thing? What's your favorite Vietnamese food?
Oh, I cannot choose. Yeah.
She cannot choose.
You like do you know how to make your own milk tea?
Yeah, I know.
Mm-hmm.
Before I have a small coffee shop. Yeah.
Oh, you had
it. Yeah, when I like 19, I opened
really?
That one. Yeah.
Oh.
The small coffee shop. I know how to do
you
like
all the things.
Milk tea and also like before they have like a big tea, a big milk tea.
Oh.
Yeah, you know all these things.
Make for us downstairs. You go inside the kitchen and you make for us.
I'm really like businesswoman.
Yes, businesswoman.
Yeah, always thinking about money, how to make money.
You should start selling milk tea with your, with your name on it.
Yeah,
Miss Universe Vietnam. Makes you healthy.
Yeah, how to become like a successful woman.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Good.
Yeah, right.
What else are people asking? Oh my god, see. Oh my gosh, I literally cannot see.
Same. Top 16 continental format.
More money, more food. Yeah. Money.
More money, more food.
I think people were
Bea
asking.
Stop eating.
Oh, people were asking what's our favorite activity. I remember seeing that question. Top 16.
Try to give them some Filipino food. Actually, Kim has already been to the Philippines.
Yes.
Her favorite food in the Philippines is toron.
Right? I love a lot. I love toron.
Tell them what toron is.
So toron is like
banana.
A dessert.
Let me go ask if come join the live.
Yeah, sure.
Let's see if they're busy. You
so
guys keep talking.
Mm. It's wrapped in, what do you call that?
Rice paper?
Yeah, rice paper. And then you had that chocolate sauce.
Chocolate sauce and milk, constant milk outside. This is also like the same kind of Thai. In Thai also have that one. In Vietnam also have. So they deep fry. And another I really like in that city.
She's been to Baguio City, right?
Yeah, Baguio City. But I like the strawberry cheesecakes.
Ah, strawberry cheesecake.
Oh my god, that is so nice. Strawberry cheesecake. This is so nice. I think like the Filipino food and the Vietnamese food are a little bit same. They have a lot of like kind of noodle, right?
Yes, we do. We have pancit, we have sotong hon, if you want something with the soup.
The soup they have like meat, the small ones. I don't know how to do that, how to call that. The meat and egg and kind of like noodle, but the fresh one, not the instant one.
What that is?
She's sleeping.
We have a lot of
sleeping.
Yeah. Nepal is sleeping.
Ah, Jita. How about Hannah's?
I couldn't see her. Maybe she's on the private. I don't know. Wait, I need to get on from this.
Or maybe she's outside because her luggages are outside the balcony.
So there's not enough space in this room.
And in this room, so.
Because we all have like 300 luggages. We open the balcony door and we put the luggages in the balcony. So
Harnas, Miss India, is very wise to utilize the balcony space for her luggages.
So they're all outside. So I went over just now.
Let's just pray that it doesn't rain so her clothes doesn't get wet. Because apparently she doesn't close her luggage when she opens it.
Outside ones are open.
Yeah.
I also use the balcony for our luggage.
But you close the luggage?
You should close your luggage because it gets really hot in the afternoon. Yeah.
They're just open. So we were confused.
No, I could have ordered that.
A lot of people are asking for the schedule for tomorrow. Yeah, the schedule for tomorrow is just interviews, but we don't know what time our interview is. We just know that we have our interview. That's it. So, I mean, when you guys know, we will probably know at the same time. So, no point asking us. We don't know yet.
Normally, we don't know the schedule until nighttime.
Yeah.
So our schedules are given to us a night before.
Yeah. So when you guys ask us what's the schedule, we also don't know. We usually find out from the fan account sometimes.
We just know like we need to be ready at what time. Time we will have
lunch
breakfast
and dinner,
and lunch.
All we know is that breakfast starts at 6:30, so we have to be ready by then. And then.
That's it.
Yeah, that's it.
That's all we know.
We have a full schedule the entire day, all the time.
Yeah, but
and
we don't know.
We're always back at the hotel by around 9. That's the time we eat our dinner.
Vietnam and Philippines, don't you know you guys are being shipped?
Yeah, we know.
There's no reason. Okay, I will leave and then both of you can continue the live.
Kidding me? We are sister.
Yeah. We're all sisters. Vietnam always calls us sister. It doesn't matter who. She will be like, sister, come here, sister.
Because we really are all sisters here.
Yeah, we are.
Do you watch the part 2 of what?
Boy Abunda.
Boy Abunda. No, I haven't seen.
Wait, it's a TV show?
Yes, I did an interview back home. I haven't seen any of it yet. What's the preliminary and
what? Whose room are you in right now? We are in me and Miss Philippines' room.
Yes.
So
our guest for tonight is Miss
Vietnam. She came over to feed us some Vietnamese food and just chill with us.
So for those who are asking, we just mentioned earlier that our preliminaries will be on the 10th.
Yeah.
We've been doing our rehearsals. Actually, it's the first time we did our preliminary rehearsal earlier.
Yeah.
And
preliminaries on the 10th. National costume is also on the 10th,
mm-hmm.
after the preliminaries, so that we are not stressed about it during, you know, if we put the national costume before,
mm-hmm.
we're going to be worried about our preliminaries, so they put it after. So
yes.
So I'm excited because my national costume is a bit big, so I have to walk in it somehow. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm excited to see how that happens. Yeah. I hope we get a rehearsal. I mean, we'll probably do a dress rehearsal with the national costume on.
Uh-huh.
But I think that will be quite exciting to see how different people walk in their national costume, because you know everyone has different designs and things like that. Yeah.
Yes, that's right. And I'd also like to share that the other day I just saw Miss Andrea Mensa.
Yeah.
How do you guys feel about seeing her?
We met her the other day, and I thought
she's,
we would meet her.
So
at a,
gorgeous.
She's
yeah.
so pretty. In
We've
real
been
life.
Waiting to see her.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I thought
the past
we would
few
meet
days.
Her at our orientation.
Mm-hmm.
But we just so happened to meet her. I mean, me and Miss Nepal met her in the restaurant.
In the restaurant.
We were so
well,
random.
I saw her in the lobby doing a Telemundo interview.
Yeah. Yes, I met her on the lobby and she said hi with me. So I'm really shocked. Like,
oh, all of us are starstruck by her.
She like so. Like really,
her face is
so stunning, like
yeah.
gorgeous.
Yeah, I wish we get to
so
spend
kind.
Time with her. Hopefully
yeah.
soon for Smile Train.
Yeah, yeah.
She's
oh, yeah.
so kind. Like
yeah.
she met us and like say hi. And
she's very sweet.
Yeah,
she says
so
hi
sweet.
To everyone. You know, like even though she's busy or she's having lunch,
mm-hmm.
you know, if we go and say hi, she sits down. She talks to us about. You know, our day, and like
mm-hmm.
if we ask her any questions, she's answering it. So she's very sweet.
She even
yeah.
allows people to take selfies of her.
Yeah,
and
I mean,
like,
that must be
oh.
so tiring
mm-hmm.
for her. Everywhere she goes, everyone's like, take selfies.
But she accommodates everyone.
Yeah.
She's really very kind.
Yeah, she's very sweet. I love her. Yeah.
I want to have a picture with her.
Yeah.
Why
not
ask?
Soon, pretty soon.
Yeah.
Yeah, you should have asked us.
We're gonna have one.
Yes.
Yes. Very
and
exciting. We're all talking very slowly now because we're getting tired and we should go to sleep. So now it's 3 more minutes and it'll
mm-hmm.
be 11 and then
yeah.
we'll go to sleep now. Yes.
So we'll be answering a few more questions
last
before
questions,
you leave.
Last questions.
Yes,
thank you, Miss Singapore,
thank
for posting
you,
videos
thank
of
you.
Beer. Yes. Did you see I posted a video of you
yeah,
sleeping
so
on the bus again?
I just hired a new social media manager.
I'm the new Miss Philippines social media manager.
So
it's very fun.
Later on, I will be giving her access to my Instagram. If you see any posts, that's her.
Yeah, today like she bought the story and Nadia like tagged me.
I typed something.
So I said, Nadia, why you tag like you will go in live on Nadia? So why you tag yourself? No, this is a phone.
This is Beatrice's phone.
Yeah, so we're both on live from
yeah.
Kim's account
and
Nan's account.
Because she's very
Kim
sweet
Nguyen.
And she loves to talk, but
Kim
you don't like
Nguyen.
Being on social media. Kim Nguyen.
Yeah, Kim
but,
Nguyen.
But you don't like being on social media that much, right? So
yeah.
So we find a way, we find a compromise that works for everyone.
I'm just shy. Like,
Miss Universe Philippines, I'm shy.
But Nandita showed me how to do live.
Yeah.
And the first time I did it, I really enjoyed it. I want to keep on doing it, but apparently I didn't have the chance to.
Oh yeah,
so
we're
really
always
glad
so busy
yeah.
right
now.
Yeah,
yeah,
I mean, I've been wanting to do a live for like the past 3 days,
mm-hmm.
but
yeah.
we always come back so late from rehearsals, and we always have a very early morning the next day. So
no, not only that, I will have a lot of I will do a lot of story, but right now
yeah.
we're really busy.
Yeah,
I forgot
mm-hmm.
about that one too.
Yeah.
So really sorry guys if we don't update you that much.
Yeah,
we really want to, but.
Like, I have so many pictures that
so
I have to post,
yes.
but
yes.
it's so busy.
And during rehearsals, we're not allowed to use our phones.
Yes.
So,
so it's just 6 6 hours, seven
so
hours.
Just waiting for our like preliminary and final. Yes.
So excited.
So excited for the final.
Okay, last question.
Mabuhay.
What's
the name
Mabuhay
of your
Philippines
walk?
You must have a name.
Do you guys have a name for your walk? I don't know.
Yeah, it's called the Nandita Walk.
The Nandita Walk.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll call mine the Luigi Walk. It's a Luigi Walk.
Yeah.
Kim like Mario Luigi.
Yeah. Is it, yeah, yeah, right? Kim Jing Walk. That means like we have a name of
unique walk.
Unique
yeah, it's
walk.
Not like someone else's
name. Our name.
The foodie walk.
Noodle walk.
And the noodle walk. Yours is the fall walk.
I have a traditional cake walk.
Traditional cake walk.
What is the name of the cake?
Bante.
Bante.
So cute.
Bante.
Bante.
Bante. Bante is the cake.
Uh-huh.
Bake.
Ah.
Bante is cake.
What's inside the cake?
Take is the name. Inside they have meat, they have egg yolk.
Uh-huh.
Outside they have a sticky rice.
Oh, mm-hmm.
And actually depend on like because in my hometown they have a purple color outside because of the leaf, the
oh.
leaf of the tree, another really special leaf in my hometown. So
yeah.
they have it's a really natural color.
Oh,
yeah.
That's
from,
nice.
Yeah.
Do you know how to make?
I know, but really difficult to make. Really. Like they have a banana leaf, when you put the sticky rice,
mm-hmm.
you put meat, egg yolk.
Then you have to roll it?
Yeah, and bean.
So many
yeah,
things.
So you roll it.
Yeah.
A lot of things to do.
Oh, well. Okay, last one.
But
Luigi walk.
Luigi walk. Yes, Luigi walk. Biko walk. Biko walk. Biko is a delicacy also in our country.
Oh.
It's like a chocolate flavored rice cake.
Wow.
Something. Yeah.
Wow.
That's the I won.
That,
give me.
Yeah.
You should, you know how she brought a whole luggage of food? You should have brought Filipino food. We should all bring
yes.
food from our country. One full luggage.
That's
of
something
it.
I wasn't able to bring. I was supposed to bring dried mangoes, but I wasn't able to
yeah.
go home to my hometown where dried mangoes are
available. Are they there?
Yeah.
Oh.
Because
oh.
I've been based in Manila for a few
right.
months.
Oh, I want to invite you to go to my hometown. They also have another really special floating market. You can eat, you will wake up in the early morning, go to by the boat along the river.
Wow.
You can see the sunshine. You can eating breakfast on the river.
On the boat?
Yeah, on
wow.
the boat
wow.
on the river. And you have a milk coffee.
You posted a video about this, right? On your Instagram, there's a video.
Yes, that's
yeah,
one.
Yeah,
that's
yeah,
a video.
Video.
That's
yeah.
one. Really nice.
Yeah.
And also they sell a lot of things on the boat. So which they selling, they will put on top of the boat.
Oh.
Yeah, so you can easily see.
Choose. So
yeah.
you can just
oh,
pick whatever
oh,
you like.
Yeah.
Nice.
And
nice.
Call her Adam.
That's in the floating market, the one
yeah.
you mentioned earlier.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's a really famous in my hometown.
Okay.
Floating market.
Anything
else we want to answer, or should we sleep? Because I can feel myself slowly falling asleep. I just
yeah. And tomorrow we need to have an interview, so we need to
rest.
Sleep.
Yeah.
So
okay.
Good night, everybody.
Good night, everyone.
Good night.
Or good morning, because
oh,
it's
yeah.
morning already there. Right?
Actually, in Vietnam, it's like 4 a.m. I think so.
4 a.m.
Yeah. What is the time? Plus six is. It's like 5 a.m.
No,
yeah,
in your country.
In Singapore,
same.
It's 5 a.m. now.
Yeah, around the same in the Philippines.
Oh,
yeah.
same in Philippines?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Around the same?
Yeah.
yeah. What's
yes.
the time difference between Singapore and Philippines?
6 hours.
Between Singapore and Philippines?
Oh, Singapore and Philippines, I don't think.
Is there?
No,
there's no time difference.
I remember
yeah.
like Singapore early than Vietnam,
mm.
2 hours.
2 hours? Okay.
Early or.
Something
later than
it's okay.
Our time is already.
Oh my god, my train is
so
also
open.
Okay. Let's go.
Okay.
Bye
bye. Oh, it's 5 a.m. in the Philippines now. Bye
yeah.
everyone.
Bye.